In today's Tech Minute, Apple is under fire after a new report says the tech giant is starting to crack down on third-party screen time apps. The New York Times reports that Apple removed or limited the features of third-party apps designed to track and limit screen time. Apple claims the technology is too invasive for private use. Critics say it's anti-competitive because the company came out with its own screen time technology.